Hey YouTube, what is going on? Warmest Eternal back again with the Ace Combat 7 campaign. As you saw in the last mission, having to manually ID targets. Nothing about this sounds fun, just saying. So, we're gonna have to like really kind of watch our targets before we go in. And, gonna have to like start checking things a little bit more carefully, so I can't just like immediately go in and just lay into whatever I'm going after. I gotta look and make sure if it shows up blue, I'm good. And if it doesn't, well, I feel bad for it. Not really, but whatever. But anyway, we're gonna see what the next mission entails.
The island we went to was supposed to have been secured by the ground forces. They hadn't gotten a handle on things by the time we got there, so now we were stuck in the middle of a half-assed campaign. My job was to get the planes ready for combat, making repairs and handing them over to our troop of comms. Thing is, the enemy still had the hangars. The comms were still down, so none of us knew what the hell was going on. The last transmission I heard before everything went to shit was that some prisoners from an Ocean military penal unit rioted and managed to escape. They stole some jets and now they were flying around, taking out their former allies left and right. I wonder if any units like ours were out here, creeping around. Hearing the Ocean jets firing at each other overhead chipped away at morale. Since the radio was out, I was quiet. I liked it better that way. All I heard was the gunfire. Here we were.
Oh, that has to suck, having a bum leg like that.
We're pilots, damn it. Friendly fire will probably kill us. You know things are desperate when the guards that used to lock us into solitary are now telling us it's better we all stick together. I guess they think our odds of surviving this war are better that way. After walking for miles across the battlefield, we came across the wreckage of a plane. Passenger, non-military. I knew that rose. It was an Eursean liaison plane. The guard's dog smelled something and took off. They led us to a cliff. And the bodies.
Today, I lost everything. When Osea attacked our capital, my father, a man who was never really suited to being the king, was killed.
Oh, that has to hurt.
He was to be flown out of the war zone to safety, but the plane was shot down by rebels. The entire crew was killed in the crash. Soldiers appeared and one shot at me. My dog went after him and shot him to pieces.
Oh.
He was my best friend. After all those speeches I gave, working together for peace. I thought everyone felt the same as I did. I'm sure the soldier who shot at me knew I was the princess of Eurusia. He was Eurusian too. More soldiers have come. Now, there's no one left to protect me. I am so numb, I cannot move. As one of their dogs approaches, it sniffs mournfully at my dead friend. I wonder if it grieves for him as much as I do. I can barely think. I feel weaker by the minute. I don't know who these soldiers are with, but I managed to take a sip of the water they gave me.
How long have you been here?
Somehow, I muster the courage to answer the woman's question. Tell her I've been there 3 days. They gather around me with grim looks on their faces. What would they do if they knew I was the Eurusian princess? After searching the cockpit of the plane, the woman who spoke to me before came back to me.
This is an air-to-ground tactical radio.
It still works. noticed she walked with a limp. She knelt down next to me and asked her companions to give me some food. And then, very softly, she said,
"Just what did you see here?"
That is heartbreaking. That is extremely heartbreaking.
"Okay, enough talk. Your opinions have all been taken into consideration. Beyond the seizure of Forbanti, which is important, and supporting the Eursean officers, at this point, just don't know what our strategy is, or what our mission is. Radio communication is still patchy for both the military and civilians, so we're getting a zip in mission command about our orders. Still, with countless Eursean forces in the area, it's too dangerous for us to stay around here waiting for a miracle. Now, regarding the Count's suggestion to think about self-defense, I think we should make a break for Tyler Island. It was a large Ocean base before the start of the war. Count says his previous squadron took part in an operation to seize control of the island. It has the only base that will get us to the space elevator without refueling. It's also a transport facility for supply ships that provide drones and ammo for arsenal plants. For the Ocean forces that are looking to reclaim the space elevator, those are two great reasons in its favor. If everything went according to plan, the base may already be in Allied hands when we get there. Though based on what Count told me about the island operation, it won't be easy to seize control.
The ground troops have managed to open the bridge. The transport around the Ocean for supply ships should be available.
So much at stake, I can't imagine Eursean just giving it up without a fight. Things could really have gone bad.
Even if there are enemies left, they should be pretty easy to suppress.
I just want to go home, man.
Me too.
With that look on your face, Trigger, I know exactly what you want.
Trigger's ready to kick ass, and so am I.
Damn straight. We're with you, Trigger.
It's decided. Let's get all the aircraft and haul ass to Tyler Island. Although we can avoid the Arsenal Bird's anti-air network, there's still remnants from the Eursean forces. I want to get to the island without getting into any unnecessary combat. Take a fast craft and fix it how you want. Pack for a long trip, but remember, you drag your ass, you'll get left behind.
Scattered clouds. All right. That's what I'm gonna go back to, you know, my new murder machine here. Because what I'm thinking here is, if I do run across any ground threats and or aerial threats, I can cover both sides of the spectrum with this. And at the same time, I can wipe out just big clusters all at the same, all in the single go. So that's kind of what my whole thought process is here, taking this setup.
Pull back the landing craft. It's one. Abandoned Tango 2-3.
right.
I'm going low and low.
You're on your own. Wait, we need help.
Wagtail is on the Ocean landing ship. What's going on? What did you say?
Multiple Vokies inbound. Damn it. Prepare for anti-air combat.
This is the AWACS Longcaster. The aircraft in your area belong to the LRSSG.
Allied aircraft. A retreating vehicle is taking fire. Requesting assistance.
Roger.
You got it.
ID complete.
Shit. These are Ocean.
Unknown successfully identified.
Doing a quick flyover, and then we're gonna say hi to our unwelcome guest here.
Strider 1, Fox 2.
Thank God, it's finally burned.
Updates on Tyler Island.
This is how I feel about this.
Our forces are scattered and on the run.
F everything in that area. These guys are bringing out the stupid drones again. Sleepy. Start that. I totally buggered that one. I didn't realize I was stalling out like that.
Let's help retreating Ocean forces. Take out any hostiles in their area. Don't engage till targets are ID'd.
The boots on the ground don't need more people shooting at them.
Thanks. There's some chaos out there.
I've had about enough of you.
count 12 dead bodies here. They seem to be upper middle class. 3 points nearby, so they should be considered to have a family. Most likely, she will involve herself in it.
Not if you stay in there too long.
Missile.
Missile. Strider 1, target destroyed.
Missile.
Push him back! Fire! Fire at will! We need more ammo!
Missile.
AA gun confirmed destroyed.
Caution.
All aircraft, search every nook of the island. We're not leaving anyone behind.
Goodbye.
Time.
fire too soon.
Fox 2.
TU-160. Ooh. He a run.
Intercept those bombers.
Working on it. My bad.
It's the Ocean military.
Don't they know they're on the same side?
We'll be firing at each other.
This is AWACS Longcaster. We're uploading the latest ID data. Check your TAC terminal.
Hold your fire! Confirm. The info is from an allied AWACS. Hold your fire! Roger. But what are we supposed to believe? Who should we follow?
You guys got out alive. You have time to figure it out. Pick up the speed with your search. The faster you find it, the more people we can save. Echo 13, all hostiles are down.
Understood. This is our last chance. We'll see how far we can go. Get in the landing craft.
Many thanks, Longcaster. We didn't have to leave our boys to die.
Understood.
Hey, you. Dumbass with the scratches on his tail. Can you hear me? I need you to help some people. There's a group of refugees surrounded by Eurean tanks right here. Needless to say, their future's not looking too bright.
This is a secure military line. Who is this?
Queen. Mary, the scrap queen.
Longcaster, she's an ally. Trigger and I'd know that voice anywhere.
Count.
Here, let me have a word. Hey, it's been a while. I had a feeling the two of you were still alive. Remember, stick with Trigger and you'll make it.
We have a bit of intel for you. We'll share it if you can help those refugees. Count me in.
That's right.
Alright, what do we got?
We've destroyed all of the targets. All bogeys should be ID'd now. Mission complete. Okay, Scrap Queen. Send us the target coordinates.
I was thinking about how I would do that.
Don't you have a laser target indicator?
Why would she?
She's a smoke canister. And who's taking this to the enemy's doorstep? Not me. Wait, you moron! Wait! What are you doing, dumbass?
Say no more.
All aircraft, we just updated your threat matrix via data link. Take out those targets.
Don't miss. We don't want to hit the pretty ladies down there.
Hurry. Strata 1, target acquired. Warning, the enemy has a beat on you.
Good job.
Strata 1 is launched.
next hit.
Yeah, that is valuable information.
That doesn't sound good.
But can it be trusted?
Not sure. Heard it from a man who said he wanted to atone for his sins. Up to you to trust him or not.
Understood. Good luck.
Release him safety. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3.
Oh, that looks fun. So it's like a giant slingshot.
The supply ship's been launched from the mass driver. If the supply ship's right to the arsenal bird, they'll be able to resupply it. They may be loaded with new weaponry that we don't even know about. We have no choice but to take down the supply ships before they can get within the arsenal bird's air defense network. You've got to hurry or you're not going to make it. All aircraft, remain on high alert. We got bandits incoming on radar. Gonna have to forget about him for now. Focus on destroying that supply ship first.
We're sitting ducks like this.
Let the supply ship get
ha ha, you missed.
Be able to catch it.
And
the supply ship's in the clouds.
Whoa! Nope.
Did you see that explosion? Looks like that's one of them down.
Remember, there are two supply ships out there. Shoot the other one down.
Trying to avoid getting hit by lightning. Oh, lucky shot.
Hope you all enjoyed the pretty fireworks. This thing had any windows, we could have seen it for ourselves. Nice work, team.
Like I say, I'm trying to avoid getting hit by lightning, flying right to a thundercloud. Wind is pulling my bird down.
Our base is nearly out of food and fuel. We need to do something.
Whoop. Pull her up. That got a little wild. I don't know what was in that one supply ship, but man, that thing went up like a fireball.
Good. Take a seat. Everyone's here. All right. Good work in sinking the supply ships. Not to mention saving the refugees. However, we're in no position to start celebrating. Even the commander here is starting to fray from the stress. Can't say I blame him. Now, Tyler Island is in a state of complete anarchy. This base isn't safe either. The faces you see around you are the only friends we've got. Take a good look.
I hope you guys enjoyed that, because that was actually kind of fun. And as always, you guys, like, comment, sub, share, all that other good stuff. If you guys enjoyed this, we are almost, I think we're almost done. And as always, guys, y'all take care, stay safe out there, God bless you, and have a good one.